Hey guys, LimitlessEffectz here. I've seen a tutorial of how to start it, but in 2013, it's loading mode plus. In this mode, we have those new features, sequences, and stuff. I mean, it's upgrade stuff, like weapons, shields, accessories, and stuff like that. If you're interested, well, for example, not be doing commentary while I'm playing this game, so I will not speak as much as I like to concentrate on the game, so sorry about that. And yeah, the reason why I'm doing this report and not doing much of a cosplay tutorial is because of additional stuff in it and also catching up set up at the time. So yeah, sorry about that guys. Yeah, but there'll be a full playthrough for this. Thank you.
Good to see you again. Is something the matter?
No, it's just I suddenly had this strange feeling of deja vu. I could have sworn we've done this before. That we've been in this exact same situation.
I hope you're not imagining things. The world needs its savior, and you need to hold yourself together. If you're ready to go, stand in front of the warp device. I can use the warp it's best if you head for Luxarian first. Something strange is happening in the so-called City of Light, and you need to find out what's going on.
Luxarian, a bustling metropolis, the divine city of light in the holy sea of salvation. It's the last bastion of peace and order in a dying world. Most of the people who live here worship the almighty Benevelza. The city is governed in his name by a powerful religious sect known as the Order of Salvation. God's followers believe in ultimate redemption, and their faith helps keep the fires of hope burning. But even in this pious city, a darkness lurks untouched by divine light. A heresy that rejects the teachings of Supreme Benevelza.
Another girl.
How awful.
I bet it's the heretics doing.
The Divine City doesn't look so holy now.
This was no accident. The girl was left here intentionally. Light! Help her!
There's no need. Dummy. Hope, did you see who dropped it? They must still be close.
My sensors didn't pick up anything at all. I'm running a search of the city's video database, but I'm coming up blank so far.
Doesn't matter. I'll just find out myself. Luxarian. The divine city of light. Is that what they call it? Trouble is, the brightest lights cast the darkest shadows.
To solve this case quickly. Luxarian is the city of divine light, yet it has seen the murder of 3 girls in 3 days. The people seem to be growing fearful. If you find out anything at all, I'd be anxious to hear it. There are similarities among the victims. They have all been young women, and all of them had rose-colored hair. Yes, just the same shade as yours. You may also become a target of the killers. I urge you to be careful.
The horror continues. Another victim has been discovered. I knew the latest victim. She was a leading member of the Order clergy. She'd been a rising star, destined to become the next High Priestess. But then she retired suddenly, for reasons of health, or so it was said. And then this.
This is my favorite spot. Hang out here long enough and you get to see all kinds of things. Like those white-garbed loonies, for example. The children of Etro are heretics and they don't believe in the Order's teachings. Those Etro fanatics used to keep a low profile, but recently I see them everywhere. The Order's authority isn't what it was. Now those people wander the streets like they own the place. Do you think they know something we don't? Maybe they have a date for the end of the world. Who knows?
The Savior's mission is to rescue the souls of people trapped in prisons of pain and suffering. By forming a bond with them, you can lead their souls to salvation.
The same people who killed the girl brought that dummy here. It's important evidence. Don't touch it. The victim had rose-colored hair, and the wig on that dummy was of the same color. The killers appear to believe that the evil Savior will take the form of a young woman with rose-colored hair. Everything points to this being the work of those heretics, children of Etro. But why are they so sure what the Savior will look like?
That was a valuable witness statement. I'm pretty sure the Inquisitor can use the information. Definitely be very interested in this information. Why not talk to a few more people?
For your safety and security,
it can't be something wrong. Not about those murders, is it?
God, no. I hope not. You see, it's the end of my shift, and I'm waiting for my replacement, but he hasn't shown. He's been late before, but never as bad as this.
You're starting to worry, right?
He likes to make out he's a tough guy, but he isn't at all, frankly. His name's Holmes. If you run into him, do me a favor, will you? Tell him Thornton's worried and needs to go home.
All right. If I see anyone in uniform wandering around where they're not supposed to be, I'll talk to him.
You have information for me? Interesting, very interesting. I think this is worth further investigation. Thank you for...
I've heard that...
Good heavens. This has become quite the predicament. His messages say that the Shadow Hunter will kill the Savior.
Sounds pretty, I don't know, prophetic, right? If you believe what you hear around town, it seems that the children of Etro have an oracle drive. That's a rare thing. They say oracle drives are mysterious devices that can let you see the very future. The heretic's prophecy, I can't even imagine what it must show. But apparently it's enough to drive them to murder.
That was a valuable witness statement.
The evil savior will die at the hands of the Shadow Hunter. It's certainly an arresting statement. I'd heard of the Shadow Hunter once before, from a guest that was staying here at the hotel. The same guest told me he's the head of that band of fanatics. But I don't know who he really is, or was. At any rate, it's hardly surprising that people think those Etro fanatics are behind this recent string of murders. But is this man they call the Shadow Hunter the one pulling their strings?
The Inquisitor will definitely be very interested in this information.
You work at the station, don't you? Your fellow attendants worried about you.
Oh no, is it time for my shift already? I completely lost track of time. Look, can I trust you? I saw who did it. You know, the people who threw the dummy off the clock tower? I got scared, so I've been laying low. I can't go to the station. That's where they'll look for me.
You were there? What did you see exactly? You have to tell me.
I don't have to do anything. But if you can protect me from those people and get me to the station, I'll tell you all about it. Get me to the station, and then I'll talk.
With the investigation before they unlock certain areas. Gather information and report to the Inquisitor in charge. The Order operates the regional transportation system.
Holmes, you're safe. I was so worried about you, I could barely concentrate on my duties.
Sorry, boss. I saw what happened over where they found the girl. I guess I just panicked. I don't know why I got so scared. I'm sorry I let you down. It won't happen again.
Never mind. I'm just glad to see you're safe. Guess I never told you. Well, years ago, one of my colleagues was killed by a monster. I was afraid the same thing had happened to you. I panicked and asked this lady for help.
I can't believe no one told me that when I took this job. But anyway, sorry for the trouble, boss. From now on, I swear to you, I'm never going to be late. I mean, what if your heart gave out or something with worry? Can't have that on my conscience.
A true friend that cares. Maybe that's enough to save a soul.
Well, a deal's a deal. You got me here safe and sound, and so I'm going to tell you exactly what I saw. It was the children of Etro. They tossed the dummy off the tower. I really wanted to tell the Inquisitors what I saw. Honestly, I did. But I was afraid those heretics might find out and make me their next victim.
That was a valuable witness statement. I'm pretty sure the Inquisitor can use the information.
Yes. What can I do for you this time? That is very interesting indeed. We've been piecing together all our evidence, and your information supports our theory. The only question is, how long I can maintain the blockade?
Wait a minute. I don't know anything about the Shadow Hunter, I swear to God.
I didn't mention any Shadow Hunter, but thanks for the tip. Who is he?
Don't tell me you don't know about the Shadow Hunter. Lord of Luxurian Shadow World, hero to the little folk, king of the Warren. Although it's not like I've actually met him myself. Yeah, sure, so I told everyone the Hunter and I are close, but come on, it was just talk. I never thought anything like this would happen. Damn it, I know I shouldn't have been bragging about how me and the Shadow Hunter were best pals. What if the Elders believed I'm in tight with a savior-murdering nutjob? I saw you coming and I got scared. I figured you were with them, you know, the Inquisitors.
So the culprits are the children of Etro? But what's their objective? Okay.
If you know anything about the cave...
The Goddess's disciples are beginning to gather. If you lift the blockades around this area, there's a good chance they'll start to move out.
You're suggesting I let them go? We've managed to find some eyewitnesses, and we think we know who it was that strung the dummy from the tower.
Let me guess.
Ah, you have your own sources, I see. In recent weeks, the heretics have become more visible on the streets of our holy city. The poor, benighted fools don't believe in God's salvation. Clearly, their despair has led them to carry out these wanton acts. If only they would open their eyes, embrace God, and they could bathe in the pure light of His almighty grace. Can't they see that their souls would be liberated in the new world? The irony of it all is that their fanatical rejection of the Savior has only made my own faith that much stronger. Although, perhaps that is the work of the Savior herself.
If you think your faith will save you, then go ahead. Believe all you want. I want to talk to you. I think that you have it backwards.
Oh, don't be such a silly Sahagin! Everyone wants to talk to me, especially since I've been put in charge of this!
The message board?
It's not just an ordinary message board. It's called the Canvas of Prayers, and it's magical. An ancient spell has been cast on it, and now it can show people's hopes and dreams. For example, you know how people wish on stars, or by throwing coins into a fountain? I know you've done it too, even though you'd never admit it. This board collects prayers from all over the world, from all sorts of people, and makes them appear as words.
You mean anyone can come here and read them?
Just you. It's written in a mythical language. To anyone other than yourself, it looks like a jumble of nonsense. Now don't just take my word for it. Why don't you take a look? See if you can't read everyone's humble little wishes.
A room?
You need to follow the heretics. Be discreet and don't... The heretics are on the move. You need to follow them discreetly and figure out where... Light, careful! They see you! Make sure you stay hidden in the shadows.
This broadcast is brought to you by the Public Morals Office of the Order of Salvation. It is now midnight. Please pray. Let us thank God, who in His wisdom will build us a new world.
It's me, all right. It has to be. But who's the Shadow Hunter?
I don't know. Right now, no one else does either. The information's incomplete at best. But the Order thinks he could be the leader of the heretics.
So if the Shadow Hunter leads the cult, does that mean he's also behind the murders?
Chaos holds sway. To the goddess of death, these numbers I say, 7891.
The rites are beginning to make haste.
See that? I think I just found my invitation to the party.
Yeah. So when the phone rings, you have to give them a 4-digit code. Simple, if you have the numbers.
Right, simple. So any bright ideas about how to do that? I mean, considering you're doling out advice?
Head back to town and see what you can uncover. The heretical cult, the so-called Children of Etrel, are behind the murders. They become increasingly visible in the city, judging by the tone of their message. They view the Savior as their enemy. What I don't understand is why they would target you. You're here to save souls and guide them to a new world. Why wouldn't they want that?
It's not that clear. I'm not surprised they're afraid.
Don't worry. Even if the world hates you, I'll always be by your side, Light. What do you want to do? Will you go looking for that cup?
I can't believe it. I just dropped it. Now I'll never, ever see it again.
Did you lose something? What was it?
I lost my carbuncle doll. It was the prettiest green color. It was an antique. It was my favorite doll in the entire world!
Chin up. It has to be somewhere. If you search hard enough, you'll be able to find it.
I know where it is. The chaos took it away from me. Anything the chaos touches just disappears and you never see it again.
Just because you can't see something, it doesn't mean it's gone. In fact, there might be a way to get it back.
Really? I don't believe you.
All right, then I'll find it for you and prove it. You're looking for a green carbuncle doll, is that right? The Children of Etrel are gathering now. They'll be out of my reach until they're done with their business.
It seems like a waste to just wait here until then. Why not get out of the city for a while?
I might as well. There's not much time left. I won't waste it.
Yes, your time is the most precious thing you have now. How you...
Welcome. Are you...
I see you're a woman. This is useful. It's a little ritual. To thank you for your... But I do have some, shall we say, friends in the Warren.
I'm listening.
I see I've caught your interest. I sense that you were looking for something. Just don't delve too far into that area. You don't know what kind of people you'll run into. But if you do decide that you want to go in and out as you please, I can be of some assistance.
It looks like the monorail is up and running. And there's another station.
Blessed be, friend. What can... Thank you for your interest.
It looks like one of those old-fashioned pens. It also looks like some old...
Huh?
Restricted area. A giant creature came out of the chaos and it's causing a panic.
And no one's doing anything?
13 brave bounty hunters volunteered to take the beast down, to keep the peace. 13! That should have been enough, right? Guess how many still live? Just one. The others all died.
And that lone survivor was...
Yes, me! God, such horrors I'd hoped to never have to see in my lifetime. The city's lost now. No one can face that monster and live. And with the chaos creating more of them...
Sounds dangerous. Good thing I have a few minutes to spare.
Were you listening to me? It killed 12 brave warriors. You're just one person, and a woman no less.
But if you really want to fight it, I won't stop you.
This'll be a fun challenge.
You defeat that thing alone.
Well, it wasn't an easy battle.
You don't have to tell me twice. Here, you should have this. It belonged to the fallen men. Because of your actions, they're resting peacefully, knowing their deaths weren't in vain. What a coward I am. One failure and I turned tail and fled. In my mind, the beast had become chaos itself. But then you dispatched it alone. How powerful could it have been, really, to be slain by just one man? Damn it, you inspire me!
Not to be reckless, I hope.
Never. Caution is my middle name, after all. But we bounty hunters, we like to live on the edge. Danger. That's what it's all about. Can't live without it, like you can't live without air.
Life is the greatest treasure.
So you want to be a hunter, do you? It's the chaos, ain't it? Life's got no meaning, so you want to throw it away. Or better yet, your man went and dumped you, so you want to take it out on some beasties.
Look, I don't know you, and you clearly don't know me.
You don't know me? You came to do business with Baird without checking up on me first? Not too bright, are you, girlie? Huh? You want to keep talking? I'm game, but you gotta buy this here, baby. It's all the qualifications you'll need to be a top-notch seed hunter. That don't mean you're a real seed hunter yet, though. That you gotta earn.
I'm gonna guess that seed hunters collect...
seeds. Yeah. Soul seeds, to be all specific and everything. You know what they are, right? The shiny little lights floating in the chaos. We call them seeds, but eggs is more like it. Monster eggs in the chaos. A certain, shall we say, organization buys them up. For a good price, too. Says they make medicines and stuff out of them. Listen, girlie. Here's the deal. I pay you for seeds. The more, the better. Here's something you'll need to know. There are a total of 4 merchants who will buy your seeds. 1 in Usnan, 1 in the Wildlands, 1 in the Dead Dunes, and most of all, me, here in Luxarian. 1 in every location. Think you can remember that? If you've got some soul seeds you're looking to discard, all you need to do is track one of us down. Simple, right? Oh, and don't worry, you'll recognize us easily by our fancy little hats. You been on a trip down Chaos Lane? Oh, I see you've decided to make the right choice.
What I found. Here you go. Make sure you don't lose it again, okay?
My doll! You really found it! Oh, thank you, thank you! My mom gave this to me. She's gone now. She got swallowed up by the chaos. It was 200 years ago, maybe longer. If this doll was safe and sound inside the chaos, that means my mom is okay too, right? It means she's watching over me from far away, right?
People pray for the dead. They pray that even though their bodies are gone, their souls still exist. They pray they'll see their loved ones again. That little girl prays she'll reunite with her mother. The same way I pray that Sarah and I will be together again someday.
There have been so many frightening incidents around here, what with the Children of Etro and the Shadow Hunter. What are they after? Luxarian is the divine city of light, not darkness.
Disciple.
clamoring.
Step right up! Thanks as always!
Oh, not like that.
Hut. Travel.
Though that was centuries ago.
Choco-Poco! It sure has been a long time, hasn't it, Lightning?
How do you know my name? I don't think we've met.
What? Don't tell me you don't remember Chocolina! Oh, duh, of course you wouldn't. Let's just say that I gave your sister a helping hand during her journey a long, long time ago.
You helped Sarah on her journey? I hope I don't offend you, but you're not entirely human, are you?
No, sadly, in my true form, I'm not nearly as drop-dead gorgeous. But I am on your side. I'm here to help, like I did for your sister.
I don't even know you. How do I know you're not lying to me?
Well, you're just going to have to try. Ooh, I know! I can tell you all about me and my past until I convince you I'm a friend. It all started back when...
Wait, never mind. I trust you. You're on my side. Please, stop talking.
The best hotel in the city.
Require a room? Welcome back, Light. Now step forward and offer your Aradia so we can give time back to the world. Pray.
As the world dies around me, I offer this blessing. Is this fruit from a light?
With the power of Aradia, you have successfully extended the world's life. Come here and I'll explain.